Service note on the 5.7 Hemis. This is the throttle assembly. That to the left is a little plug. This right here is the PCV valve. What you got, it goes in there like that, and you take it and turn it counterclockwise this way about 180 degrees, and it'll pull right out. Okay, so that's your PCV valve. What I'm gonna do is, in order to disable it, I'm gonna put some JB weld in the bottom of that right there.